Yeah.
Well, we're gonna have two. We're gonna have two. Why don't you play Claudia again for me? Start with clave, right? Right? The Trisillo pattern, okay? You call it. Alright?
Actually, I got a mallet around here.
Is here somewhere?
Use the mallet.
Okay. Is that your stick? I know you handed me a stick. Did you get your stick back? Did you get your
it's around here somewhere.
Is that it?
I don't think so.
No,
I don't think that's
it. Well, I'll pull out one of those. I'll
put it on and figure it out.
Okay. Maybe it's this one.
Bear?
This is yours, probably.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
There's some on the floor. Are these yours?
No.
Yeah,
yes. So we're fine. We'll find it. Okay. All right. Everybody know the places now, right? All right.
Do you want us to keep those to come in after Dulvis?
Yeah.
After Dulvis? Yeah. Okay.
Let's maybe we should try a little faster, you think?
Yeah.
Because the comparison is a little... Well, fast. I'm maybe playing too slow. So, let's see.
Thank you.
Sound like music.
Okay, Valerie, play the bell pad once more with just one. I want to hear just the bell pad with one chinto and one conga. Okay? See how it sounds. Just like 2 minutes. Hopefully about 2 minutes. You got to anticipate the first stroke of clave, all right? And that's a one, right? So a one. So your left hand will be on A, and your right hand is going to come on one. A one, and one, two, and three, four. Okay, we just come in with the best. That's good enough.
Okay.
Well, you can go a little faster. Okay. A little faster if you can.
Okay. You know, I'm so used to that djembe, I'm running ahead of myself.
That was good.
Did I start at this?
No, you can go ahead.
Well, as you say.
Thank you.
got to recruit some singers still. Because sometimes it's hard to sing and play at the same time. Well, it is hard to play and sing at the same time. Okay, that was good. Yesa. You guys remember Yesa? Yesa?
I only remember them when you do it. I actually can't keep up with the songs because I don't practice like that.
Hey, remember those bell patterns? Those interlocking bell patterns?
Was it Yesa last week?
You missed last
week.
I
wasn't here last week.
Okay, yeah. Dang, we had brain lock.
The lady was playing the bell pad? That lady?
Yeah. Dang, I got the comparsa bell pad in my ear. So, you ever play this pattern?
Okay.
Got a couple more bells. Well, just so everybody can get a chance to play the bell pattern. There's a bell right here. You can use. You can do it that way on that one. So that's on the downbeat. That pattern's on the downbeat.
You need a stick?
Oh, I'm sorry.
I got extras over here, too.
Thank you. Forgive me. So you start out with the low part, the wide end of the bell. So, pop, pop, hit it. The second bell part. Okay. on the beat. You switch back to on the beat. And you switch back to on the beat too.
The first one up?
The first one, yeah.
Okay.
And you stay with the upbeat to the second one. You stay with the second one, okay? Okay. One, two, three, go. Except, name again?
Andrew.
Get your bell again. And whatever part you were playing when we finished last, play your part again. He's going to try it. Then we're going to go around and everybody play a part. Thank you. Okay, Valerie.
Yeah, do you want me to play it?
Oh, I took the belt in.
That's a great bag of four.
What do I do?
I said that's a great back.
Now make sure you come back. Start it over with those old songs on the upbeat. With the upbeats.
Is that the one? Is it on that third open? I'm not sure where the downbeat is on that.
Play your bell pop.
Up
top.
This is the last.
much, Jim Bell. You're going to stay on that pattern. You're going to play the high part on the downbeat. Plastic makes it sound too bright, not warm enough for somebody. I don't know. So start the bells.
Give him a pad and we can. I keep losing.
Help her out.
Okay, I'm not going to go that way. Okay. All right.